Start it. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where?
Work hard, play hard. Diamonds all in my ring, player. Gold watches, gold chain, player. 100,000 champagne, player. Yeah, my money insane, player. Yeah, I'm making it rain, player. But I was just on a plane, player. Buying gear, flying here. It ain't which word, it's my time of year. If I'm in the club, I get 100 stacks. I'm always rolling up so I get love for that. I heard he stole my swag, but I don't want it back. I was on this, but now I'm on to that. You see it in my closet before it's on the rack. Was out there in Hawaii, now I'm going back. I got so much money, I should start a bank. So much paper right in front of me, it's hard to think. Buy so many bottles, it's gonna be hard to drink. But I'm still growing up, and my family here, and they rolling up. So,
the bigger the bill, the harder you ball. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money long. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is the bigger the bill, the harder you ball. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money long. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is
Work hard, play hard.
Work.
Pop your pretty and rip up in this car. Plus I'm out this world, girl, you know I'm a star. Used to buy rounds, but now we buy the bar. Last year they had to ask, now they know who we are. Boss tip, walk in the building, I own it. Can tell by who I'm on the phone with. Yeah, young and talk about grown biz. Many too busy jacking my swag. Mess around, get your own fit. Get your own cars, get your own clothes. Get your own smoke, get your own chick. You ain't rapping my game, get your own click.
The bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is the bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is
go hard. Make sure you do whatever it is that you gotta do. That's your job. And they gon' hate, but that's no prob. Don't ever trust them, don't need nothing from them. Some dudes will talkin', but the things they claim it don't mean nothing. It's straight from Cali, that's what's in my joint, that's what I'm puffin'. OG. And been one since I was young enough to know that everybody was gonna know me. Most of them don't see.
The bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is the bigger the bill, the harder you fall. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is
Work. Talk with straight shots and then pop bottles.
Yeah.
Flirt with the hood rats, then pop models.
Uh-huh.
Talk with straight shots and then pop bottles.
Yeah.
Flirt with the hood rats, then
okay,
pop
we poppin' champagne like you wanna trap me on shit.
Shut up, goggle. Straight up out that water with my Marc Jacobs goggles. I'm fresh shit in
guys. So big game today. You know, we were able to pull it out. You know, there's not much to say about how this team was resilient and they fought through it. You know, for a little bit in that third quarter, I was worried there, but our guys really came together and we clinched this Christmas break as a team. You know, very hard to do. Second time, back-to-back years that we've clinched this Christmas break. There's not many other teams in the country that can say this, so I'm just, you know, exuberant with pride for this team. And, you know, I think definitely going places in the near future. And with that, I'd like to open up for some questions.
First question, right
C.J. Brown's
here.
Go ahead.
Well, life and how could you respond when two of your leading managers coming off your bench? Now, they had to leave at halftime. They're gone for the entire third quarter. I mean, can you talk to me about how bad it was when they left, but how crucial the return was in the fourth quarter?
You know, obviously the hope upon sending those guys in was that they were going to prepare, you know, the locker room for the post-game celebration. As far as, you know, there's so many things that go into that, you know, the public doesn't get to see. You know, there's the tarp preparation, you know, the champagne, the certain ski goggles. You know, everyone likes their certain brands of ski goggles. You got Oakley and all those types of brands. So, you know, I think those guys did just a tremendous job. Can't speak enough for those guys. Any other questions?
Oh, I have a question, sir.
Go ahead, sir.
Mr. Novak, I just want to say, first of all, great year.
Thank you.
I want to say, how do you think you'll finish out the season? You have two more games to go in a bye week.
You know, obviously, I think anytime you have such a powerful, you know, program-making win, as we did today from a managerial standpoint, I think, you know, you have to take a second to step back and, you know, realize your accomplishments. The bye week is going to be a great opportunity for us to do so. And, you know, thinking that we've lost an incredible amount of games, and that's something we all need to reflect on and just think, you know, wow, we are there as a program. So obviously the bye week will be a great time to do that, and hopefully we'll just take it one step at a time from there.
With this loss, and clinching Christmas break for the second year in a row, do you think it will help your recruiting staff to bring managers in, or will they want to go to a winning program and not get a Christmas break?
You know, obviously, it just really depends on who you talk to. There's certain four or five star guys that, you know, they want to come and they want to be successful and have that Christmas break. Whereas there's other guys who, you know, they want to work, you know, through Christmas, and, you know, I don't really understand that, but that's their personal choice, and, you know, we're going to respect it going forward.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.